Hello everyone, welcome to our show Inside Tech. This is Pooja Taparia and you're watching TV Mobji. India is considering asking e-commerce and social media firms like Amazon and Facebook to store their customer data locally. The government may tighten the scrutiny of mergers in e-commerce sector that can potentially distort the competition. The policy also proposes that government would have access to the data stored in India for the purpose of national security. Oneplus has emerged as the market leader in the premium segment of smartphones in India, beating Samsung and Apple in the last quarter. It reached almost 40% market share in April-June quarter. Samsung was pushed to the second position with 35% share and Apple was at the third position with 14% share. Facebook has announced that it will invest $4.5 million in programs that supports news publishers. The company will invest $3.5 million in Facebook Membership Accelerator program that helps news agencies with membership model. Remaining $1 million will go into News Match campaign that helps non-profit newsrooms operating in US. Aerospace company Boeing has delayed its first major test flight for its passenger spacecraft to mid-2019. The delay occurred due to an engine failure. The crew capsule known as CST-100 Starliner was scheduled to perform two major test flights to International Space Station later this year. Ranchi-based software developer Ranjit Srivastava is developing world's first Hindi-speaking humanoid robot, which will only cost 50,000 rupees. Named Rashmi, the robot can also speak in Bhojpuri, Marathi and English. The robot also has facial expressions and recognition system. Ranjit was inspired by Hong Kong-made Sophia in 2016. That's all on Inside Tech. We'll see you next time.